clear. Official business.
You fellas look busy.
Yeah.
We ain't selling candies, pal. Stay back or get shot.
And help me down? Come on, pal. Get these ropes off of me. Don't know who's dumber. You or them? Devil in hell!
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Hey, mister.
Ain't gonna lie, that's a fine old neck you got there.
Yeah!
Yep. Just me.
You can tell me later.
Mr. Escuela.
Mary Beth.
Every morning I wish I wasn't in this
place. Does that make you feel good? Does
it? Okay, okay. Keep your hair on.
Horror,
what's left. Hey, big man.
Don't be like that.
Worried.
Grimshaw.
Really worried.
I know how you girls laugh at
me. Me too, Uncle.
I used to laugh at women just
what's gonna happen, you know? To everybody.
I guess folks is gonna make a choice. Whether they live or die. And you? I don't have that choice no more. I'm just trying to help others see clearly. That's my choice.
You're a good man, Arthur Morgan. A good man.
Good morning.
Morning.
Hey. Hey. Molly, I don't believe it.
I should have cut her loose months ago.
Well, let's get settled in our new home, I guess.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you?
About how I look.
Okay. Are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you're... Well, I'm sorry for you. Huh? No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying. I...
The debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called... Well, he's called Arthur. Like you. Huh. Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate, you know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your... vigor.
Vigor, huh? All right.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
Idiot. Yep.
J. John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever they call you. You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
The debt is due.
Okay. I got supplies meant to last through the winter. You can take them, just... Is there any way you can help me? I stay out here, there won't be anyone to pay you.
I ain't here to help. I'm here to collect. We're all of us up against it.
Look, there's men after me. They're killers. I ain't a deserter, just an objector. It ain't right. If there was another way than running, I need your help.
Shut up.
Please. I...
Up here, it's him.
It's too late.
Form up, we shoot on sight.
I clear off, sir.
Shit. Well, seeing as I'm here, may as well protect the payment.
My darling, you can come out.
Oh, crap. I probably should have helped you fix the damn wagon.
We could probably still save something.
Really now?
Look, you can take the silver locket for the debt.
Fine. Now, go. Get her somewhere safe. Go on.
Thank you, fella. I don't know where we can go, but I'll try. Pray for us.
We're past praying, boy.